I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. Oh. Mikaela's favor can be yours. Slaughter. 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 The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. But all you need do is snatch it from the big pot. Pity the poor, poor fool.
been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth? Safe journey.
Just joining the fray, tarnished. Well, you fought Nereus and survived. That alone deserves commendation. I'm Eura, hunter of bloody fingers, tarnished, held in thrall by Cessblood. Zealots who stalk their own. You stay the path. You're certain to face more of them. Just remember. No kinship with their ilk remains. Their madness precludes it. Don't let your emotions stay your blade. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. Felling that dragon, and as such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in dragon communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon, their yearning only worsens until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal torment. The strength of a mighty dragon, magnificent, but deadly. It's no surprise that dragon communion is ruinous. You must not forget, though, Those who partake in Dragon Communion, their hunger for Dragon. Until the floodgates burst, the strand is no surprise. Thanks for your help there. That bloody finger was a thorn in my side. And now I'm finally rid of him. Here's a token of thanks. Please, take it. I may not have much time. I'm dying to see you. Eleonora. Violet Bloodyfinger. Yes. I've been tracking Eleonora for quite some time. She is the deadliest of all Bloody Fingers. She's felled many an old hand already, but in spite of her cessblood zealotry, Eleonora is a proud knight. If she comes for you, do not think twice. You must flee. There is no shame in self-preservation. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again, if fate permits.